Child is like a clay of soil, who has no particular shape or size in it. If it is left like that, it has no future or beauty in it. It is our parents who give a proper shape to the clay by devoting their time and best of them, and it is the teachers who paint the shape with their color of knowledge and make it look more presentable and more beautiful. So I thank my teachers and parents from core of my heart for making me able even to write this. Thank you.